not to delay, you'll be misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, come in, with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bared, though I really got scared, well, excited and scared. But he drew me close and he swallowed me down, down his dark, slimy path, where my secrets that I never want to know. A little bit.